Since the last update in Valorant, I've been coming across a bug where my mouse cursor gets stuck on the topmost corner of the screen and I have to restart my PC again to make my mouse functional. So I read on Reddit that if we constantly keep moving our mouse during the loading period, then the mouse doesn't get stuck